with Sharps Moutain, and today we're going to talk about the range office. So with the range office, we needed a piece of equipment that we didn't have to shuffle through our gear bag on the ground for the most necessities that we need during stage to stage. So we came up with this. It attaches to your tripod just around here. It's collapsible, so you can close it, open it from stage to stage without all of your stuff falling out. So we have a pouch here for our Kestral. Easy Velcro in and out. We have a pen pouch here, and then we have a clear pouch here to carry like your ears or mags, anything little that falls in the bottom of your bag that you might need quick, easy, fast. This makes for like a little table that you can write notes, your data, wind calls, wind bracketing. So you can write all of this on here, on your notebook, on your dope card, whatever. In this range office, we have Mil-Spec Velcro from top to bottom, so you can reconfigure it however you may want. So that means many, many options. We have the pen holder, we have the Kestral holder, we have a medium pouch, we also have a large pouch and a staple holder. So with the stapler pouch, when you open it up, you can not only hold your stapler, but a pack of staples with it. So when you're at the range, you can go ahead, staple those targets up, you don't have to use tape and then fall down, whatnot. So you have a stapler. So one of my favorite things about this range office is this. You just take your barrel lock and you cinch it up. Bam, tight. You just pick it up, move to the next stage, right? And on the inside, we had our notebook. Cinch it up, pull our notebook up. We put in our notebook pouch on the outside, lock it in. So the nice thing about this range office in the front is it's all MOLLE, which means you can move this notebook pouch or put any other MOLLE pouches you might have wherever you want on the front. We also offer a small and then a medium, or you can attach a notebook holder as we have here. We also have a clip here, so it's easily undone. We have a pouch here for targets, matchbooks, whatever thin paper you need to put in here. So you can just clip it from here and put it on the back of your headrest, so then it's not just rolling around on the back of your truck or in the floorboard like I would do. You just hang it there, it's perfectly fine, ready for your next match or practice. So if you're like me and like color options, we not only have a coyote, but we also have black. And if you're interested in any of these accessories, pouches, or the range office itself, you can get them at sharpsmoutain.com. Have a great day.